Michael Phelps' last individual swim of his incomparable career was fittingly golden. Phelps rallied from 7th in the final 50 meters to win the 100 butterfly in a time of 51.21 seconds. In the process, Phelps further put his Olympic body of work out of reach for those who will follow him. It was his record 21st Olympic medal, his record 17th gold medal and his third straight gold in the 100 fly. On Thursday night, in the 200 individual medley, Phelps became the first swimmer ever to win the same individual event in three consecutive Olympic Games. Now he has a double three-peat.